Adding and subtracting complex numbers is very similar to adding and subtracting binomials. What I mean by that is, when adding or subtracting binomials, we can only add or subtract like terms. And when adding and subtracting complex numbers, we can only add the real parts together and the imaginary parts together. Looking at the first example, we have 18 minus 6i plus negative 9 minus 3i. I think when doing these types of problems, it's helpful to clear the parentheses. So we have 18 minus 6i plus negative 9 plus negative 3i. Once we have it in this form, we just need to combine the real parts of the complex numbers and then combine the imaginary parts of the complex numbers. And since 18 plus negative 9 is 9, the real part is equal to 9. And then for the imaginary parts, we have negative 6i plus negative 3i, which is equal to negative 9i. So we could write plus negative 9i, but it's more common to write minus 9i. We do want to put the real part first and the imaginary part second, so the complex number is in the correct form. Looking at our second example, again, we're going to clear the parentheses. So in subtracting, if it's helpful, we can think of this as distributing a negative 1. So we're going to have 18 minus 6i. And then because we're subtracting, this is going to be plus 9. And again, because we're subtracting, this is going to be plus 3i. Remember, subtracting is the same as adding the opposite. And again, now we'll combine the real parts of the complex numbers, and then we'll combine the imaginary parts of the complex numbers. So 18 plus 9 is equal to 27, and negative 6i plus 3i would be equal to negative 3i, so we have minus 3i. So as you can see, as long as you follow the same rules that you use for adding and subtracting binomials, the process is almost the same. I hope you found this helpful.